Group, which has long been challenging the legality of Japan's annual whale hunt, released the video, which appears to show one of its ships, the Bob Barker, being struck by the harpoon vessel as it crossed in front of its bow.